Morning, folks. Friday morning update for the wee workshop. Exciting times lie ahead with our gate manufacturer. This is a gate we're making here. If you come round here, Kieran, come on round the side. You see the gate there, we're remaking that out. We've already done this one here. This is one of four gates. And then if you come up here, this is the other one for the double gate. The single gate's on the weave workshop pickup. Now if you see what we've done there, we've rebated that out. We're going to get that wood there, that'll be checked into there all nice and icy. Paint it, the big hinges are there. They're hiding, where are they hiding? They're here, these big hinges is here. Right, that's the right ones actually, folks, you've caught me out. Where are you hinges? Where are you hinges? Oh, there they're there. Have you got hiding? So, the safe, oh! I said, I've got this ready. These were big hinges for here. I don't know how they are. Four footmans are over there, they're the three footmans by the way, it's a big four footmans for these gates because that's all you can use for these gates, and they're for Derek and Anne and Derek, and hopefully next week, so these now are going to weigh, so we're good friends, to get the steel framed on them, right, and then they'll come back and they'll be finished next week and we'll lay them up and they'll look stupendous. So now I'm putting this on my Facebook, I'm also going to put it on my YouTube. Because I want you to start at exciting times. I'm going to restart my YouTube up. And you're going to get roasted. Roasted with me on YouTube. So yeah. And oh, that, by the way, this is in completion. This is for my good friends at Mies Cafe up there in Colton. I call it Colton. That's the floor boat for them to put the floors in. And we've got to get 20 tonne of concrete in the boat with that so as nobody steals it. Anyway, catch you all later. Get spreading, get talking, get phoning me about gates. I think I'm going to talk in Leck at the weekend to some firm in the middle of the way with an old customer wanting me at gates. So there you go. Thanks very much, folks.
Oh, give me land, lots of land under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't